60-minute Price is Right. Donna Clady, come on down. Yolanda Lira, come on down. Kevin Copeland, come on down. And Cynthia J. Richards, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here is the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker.
I want you to know that I have just enjoyed a first. I started to say a television first, but a first. I was a naval aviation cadet. Today is the first time I have ever had a full lieutenant applaud anything I ever did. When I saw you applauding down there with those stripes and that and the naval aviation wings of gold, I knew that it was a first for me. Pleasure to have you down there, Kevin. Here is the first item up for bids, and the price is right.
A new sailboat. From Alcourt, the Sunfish sailboat. Easy to handle, easy to care for, easy to sail. Made of tough fiberglass with mahogany trim and durable Dacron sail. The Sunfish, Bob.
We will present that to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over, and the first bidder is Cynthia.
$900.
Her bid is $900. Kevin, $1,150. $1,150 for him. Yolanda?
$951.
What is it?
$951.
Speak into your microphone.
$951.
$1,151. $951. $951. Donna?
$1,200.
$1,200. The actual retail price is $1,395. You win, Donna. You play the first pricing game, Donna. And you play it right over here. Howdy-doody, Donna. Now, you have won one prize. Let's go after another or two.
A refrigerator, freezer, and a new spa. First giant 22-cubic-foot frost-free three-door refrigerator freezer. Features two freezer compartments, exclusive deli tray, and cantilever glass refrigerator shelves from White Westinghouse. And second, a new spa. The Hawkeye Portable Condo Spa, designed and manufactured with limited space in mind, designed for easy mobility from Hawkeye products, Bob.
I said, Donna, what do you do? She said, I'm not working at all. I'm getting married in 4 days. And nothing will change, poor husband. Okay. No, I'm sure you're going to make a wonderful... I patted her back, and there is no back in this outfit. She's wearing, yes. Gave us quite a shock. I rather like, well, I should do that. Now, let's see. We're going to play Bump, aren't we? And you're going to try to win a refrigerator and a spa. Now, let me point out that $2,195 is not the price of the refrigerator, and $930 is not the price of the spa. But if you have Diane bump those cars that way, you'll give a price of $1,170 for the refrigerator and $2,195 for the spa. On the other hand, if you have Janice bump them this way, now wait, Janice, you're getting eager. If you bump them this way, you'll have a price of $930 on the refrigerator and $1,170 on the spa. Now, which way do you want them bumped?
To the right.
You want Diane to bump them this way? That's to the left, this way? Or do you, well, stage left? Okay, she wants them bumped this way. Here we go. Watch the hip action and boom. All right. 1170 on the refrigerator. That was a bump. That wasn't a bump. That was a crash. 1170 on the refrigerator, 20, you all right? 2195 on the spa. Is she a winner of both prizes? Yes, she is. Well, good. I wish you years of happiness and met. Bye-bye. We'll play game number two after we do a little business with you. All right, Rod, what is the next name on your list?
Bob, I think that name is Every Jack. Come on!
He sneaked into contestants' row in a camouflage cap. Yeah. Every, that is a rather unique name. Was there a reason for you being named Every?
Well, I like to do a lot of things, and so I guess you could say every time you look up, I'm doing something.
And your mother and your father knew that. Even as an infant, they knew you were going to be like that, so they said, name him Every.
Right. Yeah. My mother didn't give me the name. My auntie did.
Your mother did not give you the name?
No, she didn't.
No, who did?
My auntie.
Your auntie. Your aunt named
yes.
you? Yes. Is there anyone else named Every?
Not as I know of.
Have you ever met anyone else named Every?
No, but I'm the only one.
You're the only Every in all the world.
One of a kind.
All right. Today on The Price is Right, you met the only Every in the whole world. Remember that. Here's the next item up for bids. A pair of wing chairs. One of these graceful Queen Anne wing chairs reclines, and one doesn't, both by the specialist at Sam Moore Industries, Bob. Every, what do you bid on that?
$900, Bob.
He says $900, and I turn to... Can't see your name. Cynthia. $900.
1,000.
1,000. Okay, Kevin. 1,150. His bid is 1,150. How about it, Yola? $1 for her. And one of you is exactly right. One of them is exactly right, and I have a hunch it ain't Yolanda with that $1. So Cynthia or Kevin or Every has won a $100 bonus. For a bid that is exactly right. It is the contestant who bid $900. There you are. A nice picture of Benjamin Franklin there. Now, Every, I have a whole collection of prizes for you over here. A new washer and dryer, a brass hall stand, a pair of exercise bikes, and a lovely cocktail table. First, an eye-catching cocktail table, a welcome addition to your living room. This exquisite scroll cocktail table is made of rattan pole in a natural rattan finish. Second, a new washer and dryer. Frigidaire's top-of-the-line laundry pair. The washer has big 18 pounds capacity, variable water miser control, new halo spray fill system. The dryer includes an extra wide door opening and four temperature settings from Frigidaire appliances. Next, a brass hall stand. Made of gleaming brass, this hall tree's beauty is reflected in the center mirror. What a beautiful way to greet your guest. And finally, a pair of exercise bikes. Excels his and hers quiet riding exercise bikes. The ergometer and flywheel, deluxe seats and handles for maximum comfort. Your cardiovascular workout from XL. And there they are, Bob. There they are indeed. And may we have the prices of those prizes out here. And with those prices, you're going to play poker. You're trying to get pairs, three of a kind, four of a kind, or five of a kind is the best hand that you can make. Zeros are low, nines are high, so pick out something you think might have some nines in the price.
Washer and dryer, Bob.
Washer and dryer, how much? $880, got a pair of eights there.
Okay.
Pick another prize.
The exercise
cycles. Exercise cycles are... $400, so you have a full house. You have three zeros and a pair of eights, and you may keep them, or you may pass that hand to the house and make your hand from the table in the hall tree, and you should keep in mind that if you have a better hand than the house, you win all four prizes.
I'm gonna keep it, Bob.
I don't blame you. I don't blame you. What is the price of the table? $700. And the hall tree is 850, and you win. The house has 3 zeros, and that's it. Well done. You win the whole thing. All right. We've had two games. We've had two winners. We're going to try to make it 3 in a row after these words. Rod, will you fetch me another player, please?
Will do, Bob. Denise Rocco, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Denise, I welcome you to contestant's row. May we see the next item up for bids, please? Here it comes.
A musical keyboard. The Yamaha electronic keyboard features a digital FM synthesizer with 128 different sounds and split and MIDI keyboards. Comes with amplifier.
All right, Denise, a bid, if you please.
$1,100.
She says $1,100, and I turn to Cynthia.
$950.
$950 to you, Kevin.
What was her bid?
$1,100. $750. $750. All right, Yolanda.
$1,101.
$1,101. The actual retail price is $1,170, and the winner is Yolanda. Yolanda won that prize. Thank you, Yolanda. Now, Yolanda, just look at that.
A new station wagon. A new Pontiac Sunbird wagon, the car that blends fun and function into a very practical package from Pontiac. Comes with these options: California emission, roof luggage carrier, custom exterior group, door edge mounting, sport left-hand mirror and right-hand manual mirrors, a terrific prize worth $8,813.
Now, the idea of hole-in-one, which is now called hole-in-two because you get two putts, is to putt the ball in the hole. And, of course, the first part of the game is trying to get as near the hole for your putt or putts as possible. And how do you do that? By telling me which one of those products is the least expensive. And then which one is the least expensive of the remaining products, and so on. If you're right about all of them, you win a $500 bonus. Understand?
Okay.
All right, Rod, would you please tell her about those products?
Okay, Bob, Playtex Living Gloves, a high-quality, long-lasting gloves with a tapered fit and soft, absorbent lining. Aren't your hands worth Playtex? Introducing the Swivelmatic Sponge Mop from Empire Brushes. Swivelmatic's pivoting action lets you get the mop where dirt hides. Wrinkle-free brand, fabric relaxant. Sprays away wrinkles without ironing. Wrinkle-free, what a neat idea. Take the fat out of frying, reduce calories with Mazzola No Stick, the only cooking spray made with pure Mazzola corn oil. Sunny Delight, Florida Citrus Punch brand. Enjoy the juicy taste of orange, tangerine, and lime. Nothing delights you like Sunny Delight. And Toast'em, delicious, wholesome, fruit-filled pastry snack. Plain or frosted for breakfast or as a snack treat. Toast'em, you'll love them, Bob.
I think I would. Now I want to know which one of those is the least expensive.
Toast'em.
The what?
Toast'em.
The pastry at the end?
Yes.
Okay. Put that on the first line. Now what?
Sunny Delight.
No. The punch on the next line. We have four left. Which one is the least expensive? The gloves on the next line. Now you have the mop, the coating, and the fabric care. Which one is least expensive of those three?
The coating.
Coating? Fine. Now, which costs less? The fabric care or the mop? Watch the mop. The fabric care on the next line. And then the mop on the last line. And if you're right about all of those, as I said, we are going to give you $500. Pastry is 89 cents. Punch, price, $1.29. Gloves, $2.42. The coating. Okay, you're going to putt from right up there. But I, as always, will make my inspiration putt back here. How do I stand so far? 1 out of 4 this season. Okay, I'm going to change that right here. Please. I said I'm going to change that right here, and some smart aleck said 1 out of 5. Did you hear that? There you are. Now, Barker, in that hole. In that hole. I was telling you about my flying career. Now, during the commercial, I was talking about my flying career. It was fascinating. I'm going to write a book someday called Ace of Aces. All right. Here we go, Bart. You can do it, baby. You bet I can. I know you can. I have confidence. You can do this. In that hole, baby. In that hole, baby. Oh! My putting is off. All right. Now, you come up here and do better than that. If you don't make your first putt, you get a second. There you are. I almost fell off this thing. What?
Is it going to start all over? Or is it going to go right back here?
Yeah, after you putt once, is what going to start?
Is it the ball going to come back? Or is it going to go from where it started?
Well, I don't know. I've never seen it come back. Could it come back out of that thing? Is there something about this game that I don't know? If it comes back, I'm getting out. I'll tell you that. No, one of my lovely caddies will get it for you. You want to take your shoes off, you say? Do you want to? You can take off anything you want to. That's all right. This could be the most exciting putt we've had in a long time. I beg your pardon?
I haven't did this in a long time, but we're going to make a...
No, no, you sound like me. Just go ahead and putt. No excuses. I was standing behind that putt. Now, of course, you can see it on camera. It was right in the heart. I loved everything about it, except it made me look like a fool for missing mine. Showcase showdown number one. All right, every get over there and spin that wheel. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. You get a dollar, what happens, Every? You know?
You get $1,000.
That's right. You get a bonus spin, you can win as much as $10,000 in that. You have 65 cents. You want to stay on that? Take your place right there. Everybody's watched this show, I can tell. Okay, Don, it's your spin. See, that's where I put my hand when she was playing that bump game, you see? Gave me such a start. I think that's what's the matter with my putt today. All right, you have 35 cents, and you will spin again. You're trying to beat 65 cents. $0.35, and to that we add a dime, and that's not enough. All right, thank you, Donna. There's Yolanda, the putting champion of The Price is Right. Made a great putt and won a station wagon. That was a long putt, too, you know that? That wasn't just... nothing. That was a good putt you made. You have 55 cents. Spin it again. Trying to beat 65. 55, and to that we will add... we may have a tie here. 65 cents total. All right, take your place right here. One more spin for you, Every. Have to have a spin-off here. If you get a dollar, you still win $1,000, even though it's a spin-off. And Every, this is a possibility. Not quite. 90 cents. Back you go. All right, that's tough to beat, Yolanda, but a dollar would do it. One spin. One spin, trying to beat 90 cents, and no. Thank you, Yolanda. Every, you're going to be in the showcase. You betcha. Just wait around here while we play a few more pricing games after this announcement. Rod, what are you thinking about over there?
Bob, I'm thinking about we should get on with the show. I should give you another name. What do you think?
I think you should. I think you should.
Wilna Cameron, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Wilma! Oh, no, it's not Will Ma, it's Will Na. Will Na. Will Na, it is a pleasure to have you with us in Contestants Row. Look what you're going to bid on next. A handy trash compactor. A Whirlpool Trash Master compactor with automatic deodorizing system and touch-toe drawer opener from Whirlpool, Bob. How about a bid, Wilna?
$525.
Denise, you're next.
$550.
Her bid is $550, and we want to hear from Cynthia.
$475.
$475. Kevin, what do you think?
$400.
$400 even. The actual retail price is $427. The winner is Kevin. Here we are, Kevin. Now, I know that a full lieutenant in the United States Navy can handle a little additional responsibility, and I have a little additional responsibility for you. Because whatever you win, you will arrange thereby for someone else to win as well, as someone who's playing along at home. It is Bonnie Sarig of St. Clairsville, Ohio. If you win, Bonnie wins. Now, the question is, what do Bonnie and Kevin have a chance to win? A new seating group. From Berkline's Dallas Collection, a luxurious contemporary sofa and love seat. Featuring tuxedo styling, tufted and sheared pillow backs and cushions. Comfortable seating with a fashion flair from Berkline. And the game for you is blank check. That's the game for you. Have you ever seen blank check?
One or two times.
Well, it's not tough. It's not tough. I've had a lot of winners. All you have to do is get a price in mind for that prize over there, you see? Because what I want you to do is to fill out this check for an amount which, when added to the price of the prize, totals $3,000 to $3,500. It's as simple as that. Now, you get a price in mind for that and then write the check accordingly, because we're going to add the price of the prize to the amount of the check. And if it does total between $3,000 and $3,500, you win the prize and you win money in the amount of the check. Okay? All right. Kevin is writing the check for $1,650. He is writing the check for $1,650. That will be added to the price of the prize, and if it totals $3,000 to $3,500, he wins the prize, and he wins $1,650. Okay, we put the $1,650 right here. Now, the all-important question, what is the price of that prize? 2030, a total of $3,680. Void that check. And Kevin, I'm sorry you're not going to be able to cash it, but there it is. Thank you for being on the show. Welcome. Now, I'm also sorry for Bonnie Sarig back here. But of course, Bonnie, you'll get your play-along t-shirt. You will indeed. And there's more prices right coming up.
Stay tuned for more Magic Games and the Fabulous Showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
Rod, who's about to join us?
Bob, it's Leslie Holford. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Leslie. Yeah. You look positively happy to be with us.
I am.
Good. What is the next item up for bids, please, gentlemen?
New children's furniture. Delta brings you their Love collection of durable, versatile juvenile furniture featuring the easy one-step folding Love buggy, stroller, dream bed, cradle, and musical walker. And to the winner of this children's furniture goes a supply of Reese's naturally flavored peanut butter chips for great peanut butter taste and cookies and brownies. Reese's peanut butter chips made from real peanuts.
And the first bid will be made by Leslie.
$925.
She says $925 is Wilma. Wilna.
$875.
Her bid is $875, Denise.
$550.
550. How about it, Cynthia?
What's the highest bid, Bob?
The highest bid is 925.
926.
Actual retail price, 918. And the winner is Wilna. Wilna won, and Wilna is headed in this direction to play a pricing game. Here we are, Wilna.
Thank you.
Walk through right outside of the man, 5 miles.
That was a wonderful interview. All right, now, what does she have a chance to win?
A fabulous trip to New Zealand. You and your guests will fly a round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Auckland via Air New Zealand. Spacious wide-body jet on the way to a fabulous time. You'll enjoy personalized Pacific cuisine service. Everything from hot entrees to a warm Kiwi smile. From Air New Zealand. In New Zealand, enjoy a six-night stay at the Regent of Auckland, a luxury international hotel located conveniently in downtown Auckland, New Zealand. From the Regent of Auckland, a prize worth $3,700.
And you're on your way to New Zealand if you get three X's in a row across there, across there, across there, or diagonally there, or diagonally there. Now, there's one secret X hidden in one. You know all this, don't you?
Yes,
sure you do. There's a secret X in one of the red squares now. I'll give you one X. You can win as many as two more. Put that in one of the yellow squares where you think it will help you most if you should be so fortunate as to win two more. Good spot for it. Now, with the other two X's, you can win prizes. And what are those prizes, Rod?
Bob, we have the Presto Popcorn Now plus Hot Air Popper. Pops any kind of popcorn, gourmet or regular, with great results every time from Presto. And the West Bend Oven Up. It toasts, bakes, and broils and fits conveniently under the cabinet or on top of it from West Bend.
And if Holly breaks that popper, we'll give you one just like it. Now, is that popper $30 or
$51?
$30, Holly. You're right. You win the popper, and you win an X.
Can I use the middle?
Well, you can go across there, or that way, diagonally, yes. No. There is a secret X in one of those, you know, yeah. But you can use that. I mean, if it is there, you can use it. Is that what you meant?
No, that's all right. I understand now.
You do understand. Well, I don't. Would you explain it to me? No, I do. I really do. I think I do. Now, is that toaster oven $122 or
$145?
$145, Holly, is it? No, it isn't. Now, if the secret X is in the middle, you win. If not, you're in trouble. And it's not. Wilna, I'm sorry you didn't. Thank you. We'll try again after this message. Our next player is
Robin DeGildo. Come on down. You're the next contestant. The price is right.
Robin, we're going after more prizes. Here's the next item up for bids.
A lovely dinette set. From the Copatco Classic Collection, European style and elegance come alive. High fashion and quality craftsmanship. Ensure your dining pleasure for years to come from Copatco.
You are the first bidder, Robin.
$1,450.
Her bid is $1,450. Denise?
$1,250.
$1,250. Cynthia?
What's the top?
$1,450, $1,250.
$1,350.
$1,350. Now, Leslie.
What are the bids again?
$1,250, $1,350, $1,450.
$1,325.
She says $1,325. The actual retail price is $14.10, and you win, Cynthia. Those bids were sure bunched up together, and they were all pretty good bids. All right, Cynthia, come up here beside me and turn around. And what do we have to offer Cynthia now, Rob?
A new telescope. This telescope by Bushnell, one of the finest telescopes in the world. Big 910-millimeter objective lens focal length brings heavenly bodies 227 times closer from Bushnell. Or a new car! The all-new versatile Mazda 323 Deluxe Hatchback. This economy car offers you an outstanding combination of performance and comfort. Economical and fun to drive from Mazda. Comes with AM/FM radio cassette and California emission, Bob.
And one of our most exciting games over the years. Any number. Each number, 0 through 9, is on the board. Each one is there only once. You give us a number, we'll light it up wherever it is on the board. It could be in the price of the car, the telescope, or, of course, the piggy bank. And you win what you light up first. Where do you want to start?
Start with a 9.
Number 9. Light up that 9, please. There it is, down there in the piggy bank.
8.
Number 8. Give her the 8. You got it. Number 7 is her next choice, and here is the 7. Now, one more number, and you win the money in the piggy bank.
4.
Number 4. Where is that 4? There it is in the price of the telescope.
5.
Number 5. Here comes the 5. Now we're back there in the price of that car.
6.
Number 6. Give her the 6, please. And they did. Now, you need only one number here. You need one number here, but there are 2 up here. Let's get on that top row.
Number 1.
Number 1 is her choice. Here comes the 1. And that's just where we want it. One more up there.
2.
Number 2. Light up the 2. And you win that car. $8,215 is yours. Congratulations. And we've had 4 games out of 6 games won, and we're going to try to give away money after this. And here is Lieutenant Kevin to spin the big wheel and get it all the way around there at least once, Kevin, and we'll see what happens. Contestant nearest to a dollar without going over is in the showcase. Of course, you get $1,000 if you get a dollar in one spin or a combination of 2 spins. Ooh! You don't want to spin anymore, do you? There you go. 95 cents, and it is Wilna's spin. Wilna is going to try to beat 95 cents. Wilna, who is visiting us from Iowa. And look at that. She tied 95 cents. Now, you don't want to spin anymore, do you? No. Over there you go. And they'll have a spin-off unless Cynthia beats them both. Tough assignment, Cynthia. But a dollar's all you need. Close, but not quite. 35. Spin it again. Get that 65 cents this time. No, it was not meant to be, was it? All right, Cynthia, thank you very much. Kevin, you're back at the wheel. Wilna, you're right over here. One spin each. Had a spin off in the first showcase showdown, and we're going to have another right now. And you still win $1,000 if you get the dollar. And Kevin has 30 cents. Back you go, Kevin. All right, Wilna, it's your spin. She's trying to beat 30 cents, and I believe she's done it. You win the 45 cents. You are going to be in the showcase, Wilna, and you don't have to wait around. It follows these words. Every, you're the top winner in the showcase today, and Wilna, you're the runner-up. Each of you will have a showcase of fine prizes to bid on, and the one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will just plain win it. If you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, we'll give you both showcases. Now, Wilna, I want you to take a good look at this first showcase because Every here may bid on it, but he may pass it to you. Wilna, Every, this is showcase number one.
This showcase begins with a new video arcade game. For great fun and entertainment that's out of this world, the Nemesis Video Arcade Game. Generate new heights of super action and graphic brilliance in a challenging game of skill. And next, try your skill on this new shuffleboard table. A Murray shuffleboard provides recreation for everybody. A great game for all groups and all ages. Features solid wood construction with high-pressure laminated playing surface. And for a refreshing break, this home soda fountain. A home soda fountain featuring a tile top. Everything you need to dispense your favorite sodas, syrup, plus carbonated water from GA Systems Incorporated. And for some outdoor excitement, you'll enjoy this new dune buggy. A Sand Toys dune buggy in bright blue paint features a 1600cc engine, quartz driving lights, shoulder harness, and all-terrain tires with chrome wheels. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Do you wish to bid on this showcase, Every, or pass it to Wilna?
I think I'm going to pass it, Bob.
Wilna, you will just have a ball in Iowa in that dune buggy.
Yes, I will.
What do you bid on that showcase?
$7,500
is her bid. Every, look at your showcase.
Your showcase contains prizes designed to show you how to look like the very rich. And starts with a way to entertain like the very rich with its fabulous new stereo system. A Reebok stereo system with a pair of Polk speakers featuring a reel-to-reel recorder, remote control receiver, compact disc player, turntable, remote control, and a modular black walnut cabinet. Next, to look rich, you can keep time like the rich with these dazzling diamond watches. Then rest man's 28 diamond and ladies 24 diamond gold-tone pave watches. Quartz movement from Benrus. Of course, the very rich travel in very different circles. And you can, too, when you travel like the rich in this very luxurious new Cadillac! The Seville Cadillac's top-of-the-line five-passenger luxury sedan features distinctive and contemporary design, comfortably appointed interior, and functional electronics. Comes equipped with California emission, plus these options, leather interior, door edge guards, AM-FM stereo, digital display with cassette, power trunk lid, front floor mats, illuminated entry system, and vanity mirrors. And this showcase, containing prizes designed to show you how to look like the very rich, can be yours if the price is right.
You know, just a minute. Just a minute. I want to tell you something. You know, often the contestant will turn to me and say, "What kind of a car was it?" They can't hear. This time, I couldn't hear. I said, "What kind of a car is that, Every?" Every says, "That's a Cadillac." What do you bid, Every?
$25,000, Bob.
$25,000 is his bid. Wilna here gave me a bid of $7,500 on her showcase, and we will find out which one of them has bid better after we find out about this. Every, you bid $25,000 on your showcase, and the actual retail price is $39,901. A difference of $14,901. Wilna, you bid $7,500 on your showcase. Actual retail price, $14,376. You win with a difference of $6,876. Every, it's been a pleasure to have you with us.
Thank you, Bob.
And Wilna, you have won $15,349 in prizes.
Oh, I'm going to thank you.
You're going to have something to talk about when you get back to Iowa.
How am I going to get them home?
Well, we'll see that you get them home. You don't have to worry about that.
Oh, thank you.
We'll take care of that for you. And we want to thank you for joining us. This is Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
Stay tuned for the wackiest moments in game shows. GSN Game World is next. Then get ready to match the year with Marianne Curran and Super Decades, only on Game Show Network.